you have done. You opened up the gates and the dogs are on the run. You made a mess of everything. Now your days come from around, from around. Look what you have done. The sun is in the sky. Wheat is mighty high. Apples are in the orchard. Hawks in the sky. Sun is shining brightly. Dogs are here now. Pigs are running home. Boy, start shout. Thank you so much, Kansas City. Great to be here. How about a hand for that previous band? Were those guys good or what? They were fantastic. Let's see what we got going over here. Everybody got enough cocktails? Who doesn't have a cocktail? So my name is Eric Sommer, and many thanks. Wonderful to be here. Been here a few times before, always a good time. And we have a little merch table up in the back there run by Miss Vanessa. We'll drop your butt up there and say hello, Miss Vanessa. She's a rocket. She's off like a toupee in a hurricane. She's good. Train a-coming, it's rolling round the bend. I've seen the daylight since I don't know when. I'm stuck in Folsom prison, that time is dragging on. I hear that whistle blowing on down the San Antonio. When I was just a baby, my mama told me, son, always be a good boy and don't you play with guns. I shot a man in Reno, what just to watch him die. I hear that whistle blowing, I hang my head and cry. Folks eating in those fancy dining cars. I bet they're drinking coffee and smoking big cigars. I knew I had it coming. I know I can't be free. I see those people moving, and that's what tortures me. all the cute, good-looking girls to the front. Yeah, make your way on up here if you're not here already. Come on up. Yeah, there we go. Yeah. Put your hands together. Let's keep the beat on this. Car was mine. I feel I'd move it just a little further down the line. Get far from Folsom Prison. That's where I wanna stay. I let that lonesome whistle ruffle my blues away. The greatest second verse in American music. It's coming around. Here it comes. Yeah. They freed me from this prison. That railroad car was mine. I bet I'd move it just a little further down the line. We're far from Folsom Prison. That's where I want to stay in. I let that lonesome whistle while I blow my blues away. When I was just a baby, my mama told me, son, always be a good boy and don't you play with guns. I shot a man in Reno, watch us to watch tonight. I hear that whistle blowing, I hang my head.
It's nice and cold. Krispies, Rice Krispies, beautiful sound, snap, crackle, pop, it goes all around. Chocula, kind of scary, but I just love my Frankenberry. Yeah, man! Love you guys. Thank you so much for hanging out at fabulous Westport Saloon in Westport, Kansas City. If I said that right, did I spell that right? Bottle of champagne, table 12, right here. Thank you. Bottle of champagne. Steven, I want you to buy yourself a very powerful cocktail. So this is a... Well, that's right. Telecaster is waiting for some cash. What? Well, we may be able to drag that out. Back to that one. Thank you. got home about 10:30. That girl of mine wouldn't let me in. Sitting all over, I'm rocking all over. Rocking on over, baby. Rocking on over. Rocking on over, baby. That bedtime hour. The key from my back door, but now that lock just don't work no more. On over, I'm rocking on over, rocking on over, baby, rocking on over, rocking on over, baby, that bedtime hour. Once, don't you fool around. Where I done that deal go down. Move it on over, I'm rocking on over. Rock it on over, baby. Rock it on over. Rock it on over, baby. That's a bedtime hour. Before you start to whine, that side's yours and this side's mine. Well, I'm on over, I'm rocking on over, rock it on over, baby, rock it on over, rock it on over, baby, that bedtime hour. Back door, but now that lock just don't work no more. Moving on over, I'm rocking on over, rocking on over, baby, rocking on over, rocking on over, baby, that's a bedtime hour. Listen up before you start to whine. That side's yours and this side's mine. Whine on over, rock it on over. Rock it on over, baby. Rock it on over. Rock it on over, baby. That bad dog. The house we got was kind of small, but it sure beats having no house at all. On over, rock it on over, rock it on over, baby. Rock it on over, rock it on over, baby. That bad dog! That bad dog! That bad dog! Smoothie! Up Kansas City! Who here is wearing red? It must be the panties I can't see. Let me be more specific. Who here is a girl wearing red? Strikeout, just like the Boston Red Sox tonight. What a pain in the ass movie that was. That red dress on. Well, honey, put that red dress on. Honey, don't you stop, take that red dress on. That red dress on. Honey, put that red dress on. Well, honey, put that red dress on. Honey, don't you stop, take that red dress on. Red dress, blue dress, red dress, green. Red dress, blue dress, red dress, green. Red dress, blue dress, red dress, green. Red dress, honey. Red dress, green eye. Thick red dress on. Honey, put that red dress on. Well, honey, put that red dress on. Honey, don't you stop, take that red dress off. Red dress, blue dress, red dress, green. Red dress, blue dress, red dress, green. Red dress, blue dress, red dress, green. Red dress, honey. Red dress, red dress. Doing the work. Got make room for the pit crew. Pit crew right here. For anybody who's ever taken a cab anywhere and had less than a satisfactory experience, usually that's everybody in the room or the cell block. So the song about taking that cab and hoping for the best and getting the worst. up in Cleveland. Not a penny to my name. Girls at front desk said, boy, that's such a shame. I tried to explain, got in my own way. Judge didn't even look up on it, said, we'd talk again. I caught a cab, followed it down. Honey, I'll never come at all. Up in Hoboken with a lampshade in my head, had to get on home, East making head. I went out to Flatbush, flagged out Georgia town. Devil was driving, we headed right on down. I caught a cab, followed it down. Honey, I'll never come home. Home to Fargo, see my family. When I walked in the front door, they all ganged up on me. That boy's took my clothes, girls ruined me hard. I ended up the next day in someone else's yard. I caught a cab, followed it down. Honey, I'll never come at all. We'll be right back. that early morning I small crawl, looking for the truth. Everybody at the red light laughed at my abuse. I tried to go downtown, swinging my own chain. Judge didn't even look up on us and we'd talk again. I caught a cab, followed it down, followed it down, followed it down. I caught a cab, followed it down. Honey, I'm never coming. Followed it down, followed it down, followed it down. I caught a cab, followed it down. Honey, I'm never coming home. I caught a cab, followed it down, followed it down, followed it down. I caught a cab, followed it down, and honey, I'm never coming home. Thank you, guys. Now we have to go see what Mr. Telecaster has in store. It came from St. Louis, that's why it's... I'm so sorry, it was in tune when I bought the damn thing, so just hold on a second. Bottle of champagne, do we have some hard whiskey for this girl? Steven, do you have a shot of hard liquor for this girl, please? Right there. Thank you. Step right up, young lady. I've been west, said I've been everywhere. You know, I like New York the best. So I'm going to New York. I'm going to New York. So I'm going to New York. You'll get that by half the while. Oh, and I I've been up and maybe I've been down, said I've been everywhere, you know, on that whole New York town. So I'm gonna New York. I'm gonna New York. So I'm gonna New York. You get that vibe. I've been here, maybe I've been there, said oh, Lord knows I've been everywhere. So I'm gonna New York. I'm gonna New York. So I'm gonna New York. Who'll get that vibe? Wow. I've been down, said I've been everywhere, you know, on that whole New York town. So I'm gonna New York. I'm gonna New York. So I'm gonna New York. Get that vibe after a while. I've been there, oh Lord knows I've been everywhere. So I'm gonna New York. I'm gonna New York. So I'm gonna New York. We'll get there if I have to walk. Cost of living getting me down. It's getting so expensive, can't even hang around. Kids are sharp at Goodwill, I'm sewing my own pants. And jobs are hard to come by, forget about romance. The good job I had is gone and left town. Got a note in the mail with a big old check. Said, thanks, buddy, see you around. They're building a new plant in Juarez, Mexico. My job won't be coming back. That's what they tell me so. I bought all the crap you sold me on TV. Those low monthly wages were just right for me. The bills just keep coming, they're clogging up the hall. In another couple of days, I'll be living at the mall. High cost of living getting me down. It's getting so expensive, can't even hang around. The kids all shop at Goodwill. I'm sewing my own pants. And jobs are hard to come by. Forget about romance. Forget about romance. Great movie. It came out some time ago called Oh Brother, Where Art Thou? And, you know, that movie was curated by T-Bone Burnett, wonderful musicologist. And the last song on that record or in that movie is these three black guys are digging the graves. John Turturro, Tim Nelson, and George Clooney are there. They're going to get hung. The nooses are out there. They're going to get hung. Nothing's going to save them. And all of a sudden, the water starts rushing in, and the guys who were digging the grave start singing the song, You've Got to Go to That Lonesome Valley. And that tune was originally written by Woody Guthrie. And the three guys who were digging the graves were all that was left of the Fairfield Four when the movie was made. They're all gone now. But this, I learned this from John D. Graham. Anybody at South by Southwest this year, I will see you on the Berkeley stage. And I learned this from John D. Graham, so this is my version of that song, of his version of... Anyway, here we go. Got to go that lonesome valley. You got to go there on your own. And no one can go for you. You got to go there on your own. Got to ask the Lord's forgiveness. You got to ask Him on your own. And no one can go for you. You got to go there on your own. Got to ask the Lord's forgiveness. You got to ask Him on your own. and no one can go for you. You got to go there on your own. Got to go that lonesome valley, you got to go there on your own. No one can go for you, you got to go there on
This is wonderful because get a chance to do something that's a little more accurate. You know, you can play that flash trash all day long, but you know, at some point. Thank you.
Thank you.
I love John Faye. He's the shit, man. Anybody who's stuck in a job they just fucking hate. How can that be? This is like the greatest country in the world, and people hate their jobs. Well, I quit my job at the 7-Eleven. When I got home, was living right in heaven. The money ran out, ship went out to sea. Gotta get my hands on that do-re-mi. I was living quite high at the top of the hill. We're getting up every morning with such a thrill. The money ran out, ship went out to sea. Gotta get my hands on that do-re-mi. On that big money tree, oh, that big money tree, do-re-mi. Gotta get my hands on that big money tree. Sorry, sorry.
the lawn. When I got home, I was living right in heaven. The money ran out, ship went out to sea. God hit my hands on that do-re-mi. Living right in heaven, money ran out, ship went out to sea. Gotta get my hands on that do-re-mi. That do-re-mi, do-re-mi. Gotta get my hands on that big money tree. Oh, that big money tree, do-re-mi. Gotta get my hands on that big money tree.
Got it.
get my hands on that big money tree. That big money tree, do-re-mi. Gotta get my hands on that big money tree. Do-re-mi, gotta get my hands on that big money tree. That big money tree, do-re-mi, gotta get my hands on that big money tree. I quit my job at the 7-Eleven. When I got home, was living right in heaven. The money ran out, ship went out to sea. Gotta get my hands on that big money shop. Right in heaven, the money ran out, ship went out to sea. Gotta get my hands on that do-re-mi. That do-re-mi, do-re-mi. Gotta get my hands on that big money tree. That big money tree, do-re-mi. Gotta get my hands on that big money tree. Thank you. That's what I'm trying to say. That's what I'm talking about. Thank you guys for rocking out. Too much fun, brother. Hey, don't forget our fabulous bartender, Mr. Steven over there. Rocking the block, spanking the flock, pouring the drinks, tip top. He's the man. If you got some spare C notes, throw them that way. After you throw them this way, throw them that way. Thank you. In the spring, one sunny day, my sweetheart left me, loved you in a way, and now she's gone, honey. Now I don't worry. Well, I'm sitting right on top of the world. I'm sitting right on top of the world. Called me up from El Paso, said, honey, darling, I need you so. Now you're gone, honey, now I'm worried. I'm sitting right on top of the world. I'm sitting right on top of the world. Called me up, said, honey, please, won't you come back, daddy? Well, if you know what I mean. And now you're gone, honey. Now I don't worry. I'm sitting right on top of the world. I'm sitting right on top of the world. Here we go. Out your hand, I get there, woman, like you got your man. You're gone, honey, now I'm worried. me running, holding out your hand. I'll get there, woman, like you got your man. Now you're gone, honey, I don't worry. I'm sitting right on top of the world. I'm sitting right on top of the world.
Should go around one more time? So my favorite little Guy Clark tunes, and a great song to do where there's alcohol. That would qualify as this place. Don't forget our fabulous bartender, Mr. Steven. Where is he? There he is. And I got CDs on the other side of that over by that table there, and those CDs are, that record is number 3 on the Roots Americana charts. It's been up there for 18 weeks. Bartender, there's a big bug in my beer. Hey, bartender, there's a big bug in my beer. One eye's red, one eye's blue. That big old bug drinking all my brew. Hey, bartender, big bug in my beer. Bartender, bug's drinking up all my foam. Hey, bartender, bug's drinking all my foam. Hey, bartender, you ought to tell that bug, leave my beer alone. Bartender, there's one thing you ought to know. Hey, bartender, there's one thing you ought to know. Every time I take a sip, or that big old bug try to bite my lip. Hey, bartender, big bug in my beer. Hey, bartender, bug's drinking up all my phone. Hey, bartender, bug's drinking all my phone. Hey, bartender, you ought to tell that bug, leave my beer alone. Hey, bartender, bug's drinking up on my phone. Hey, bartender, bug's drinking all my foam. Hey, bartender, you gotta tell that bug, leave my beer alone.
Hey, bartender, there's one thing you forgot to say. Hey, bartender, there's one thing I forgot to say. Every time I get up now, big old bugs wait for me. Now, hey, bartender, big bug in my beer. Spent years pushing paper till my efforts were revealed. Was a lapdog for the meek, obedient and well-heeled. Corporations put me on their payroll, invited me to speak. Explain the ethics of the righteous and the harmony of the meek. I'm dealing guns and cobble, making a difference where I can. Dealing automatic weapons by the ton in sunny Afghanistan. Automatic weapons by the ton in sunny Afghanistan. And then when I was done, their requirements fulfilled. They used my passion and my good intentions as their shield and chill. I decided to take a stand, make a difference on my own. Everyone who used me is reaping what they've sown. I'm dealing guns in Kabul, making a difference where I can. Automatic weapons by the ton in sunny Afghanistan. Dealing automatic weapons by the ton in sunny Afghanistan. My truth is what I make it, my soul is at peace. And to try to put an end to this madness that has robbed me of my truth, I had to take a stand, make a difference on my own. Now everyone who used me is reaping what they've sown. I'm dealing guns in Kabul, making a difference where I can. Dealing automatic weapons by the ton in sunny Afghanistan. Dealing automatic weapons by the ton in sunny Afghanistan. And then when I was done, their requirements fulfilled. They used my passion and my good intentions as their shield and shell. I decided to take a stand, make a difference on my own. Everyone who used me is reaping what they've sown. I'm dealing guns and cobble, making a difference where I can. Dealing automatic weapons by the ton in sunny Afghanistan. Dealing automatic weapons by the ton in sunny Afghanistan. Dealing automatic weapons by the ton and ammo too in sunny Afghanistan. Doctor, doctor, won't you come in quick? Bad case of love gone and made me sick. I woke up this morning, I was feeling so bad. Well, lost the only girl I had. Got a bad case of love. Got a bad case of love. Got a bad case of love, honey. My heart is full of misery. Sonny said, I know just what you mean. Bad same thing's been happening to me. Woke up this morning, to my surprise, and all I had left was the same old lies. Got a bad case of love. Got a bad case of love. Got a bad case of love, honey. My heart is full of misery. Sonny said, I know just what you mean. Same damn thing's been happening to me. I woke up this morning and looked at myself, and all I had left was numbs on the shelf. Got a bad case of love. Got a bad case of love. Got a bad case of love, honey. My heart is full of misery. Thank you. Doctor, doctor, won't you come here quick? Bad case of love gone and made me sick. I woke up this morning feeling so bad. Well, lost the only girl I had. Got a bad case of love. Got a bad case of love. Got a bad case of love, honey. My heart is full of misery.
Thank you, guys.
Rent got paid and my car went dead. The lights were on when they stole my bed. The sun came out and started to rain. I was heading north on a southbound train. Well, tell me what I'm doing wrong. This can't be going on. You tell me that you love me, and that was God. I told everybody in the neighborhood. Well, then my ship came in on the wrong side of town. I got a serious job in a room full of clowns. The sun came out and my tires were flat. I ended up living in a laundromat. And well, tell me what I'm doing wrong. This can't be going on. You tell me that you love me and that was good. I told everybody in the neighborhood. You make my life so peachy keen. The only trouble is, it's the same old scene. Out with the old and in with the new. The only trouble is, it's the same old you. Tell me what I'm doing wrong. This can't be going on. You tell me that you love me, and that was good. I told everybody in the neighborhood. Tell me what I'm doing wrong. This can't be going on. You tell me that you love me, and that was good. I told everybody in the neighborhood. Catch all that? That works. That, you know, that, when you run out of shit to do, that works every time. Thank you so much. Wonderful, wonderful to be here. When you see Travis. Okay. Can I?